I'm paying you to look after my son, and you concentrate on that.
You've been very meddlesome. You've shown a distressing curiosity in my family's affairs.
A bit simple-minded of you, Mr. Davis, wasn't it, to come here? I never leave, you know.
This is a big house. There must be another way out.
There isn't.
Find one or dig one, Eddie. Just had his throat cut ear to ear. The boy I was responsible for has disappeared into a rabbit hole.